Hey, YBN King.
Hey, Scotty. Shortcut of mods. I'm selling my inventory if anybody wants to buy. I'm selling. Give you a car. I don't know, bro. Here, I'll give you a yellow Skyline, but I'm gonna get this trade done first. I don't know, I might be quitting Racing Rivals anyways, so. I don't know, Trey. Maybe. Maybe I'm done playing. I don't know. Wait. Damn. Sorry, what my bad. Get a custom move for more fun. I don't want to make that girl so crazy. You guys want to hear music or no? Mel, what are you smoking? This guy sold me his for a mil. I'm paying 4 mil for this, and this is a rare car right here. Oh well, if I get copyrighted. Oh well. I'll still earn subs off of it. I'll still earn subs off the live stream. And that's another reason I haven't posted any videos since like last week or like last week. It's because I haven't been playing this game much. I've been focusing on my schoolwork right now. My game. I don't want people to go, oh, he scammed me, he scammed him, because I'm trading on stream. I don't know, people say I scam, something like that. I really don't scam. It was just some kid who posted me. And, I don't think I'm on Drama House. But I'm on Facebook for scamming when I really didn't scam. So it's whatever right now. account is my YouTube as True. Damn, internet is coming. Alright, this better be a fast and easy one. Won't just take forever. Want it to be fast and easy. He better have like money on him. Alright, he has a mil. Come on. It's hard to trust too. Bet you he thinks I'm gonna run off with his money. Cause I'm gonna fast up, huh? That's 1.5 mil. How much more do I gotta? Alright, yeah. It's 1.5. I think that's enough. Right? That's okay. 2.5. Okay. That's right. That's enough right there. I think I overpaid him. There you go, the trade on stream, legit. Why being king one, I'll check that out right now. Yeah, my mic is on. Cab mods, okay. My mic is on now. Oh, you got a dime helicon? I'm not even gonna bother to ask to trade because I'm not going first. BRB, guys.
Sorry, I didn't realize my mic was muted. I want you to add D-U-C-H. Let's see how many followers I have. Unsubscribe. Follow him, man. Can you stop that again? I can't find you. Remember something, I didn't even have social studies today. I don't have no homework. D-U-T. Jesus Christ, all that. What the fuck? Come here. What's wrong with your Dodge Challenger?
That's
no,
spot.
I know. It's not a turf one. I have the same one. I'm not sure if you were the guy who's trying to sell me one. Some guy was trying to sell me one for $3 million. Thank you. YBN King, if we trade, are you going to go first? Can't find you. I have you added, Franklin. don't know. Are you talking to me? Where you on this account? I hear you. You go on this account, go on GTA. Waste like 1 mil of this money. Brain surgery, go up. Up.
Bodies in the overload of Santos and Blaine County.
Alright, guys, sorry I keep leaving. I'm back now. That's actually there. Maybe, bro, maybe. I don't know. I might quit Racing Rivals.
No.
Let me stick that evidence right up his. Dang. Mm.
don't think it's Lester still.
Yeah, me neither.
How can Lester kill a person? Like,
he's crippled.
But he could barely walk. Like, he's probably not crippled. And like, he's just a dog in disguise.
Click it. I might quit Racing Rivals. Can't consider I won't quit. I don't know. Feel like I haven't uploaded in a while. I barely play it. I just see what's the point. I'm gonna quit uploading too. Oh no, bad man. I really do not know. What do you mean?
Okay, guys, here we go. We've just taken every single person out in Prologue, and now we're going to get into the car. And if you guys have seen in the game files, there is actually more dialogue, which hasn't yet been discussed in Prologue. Now, you guys can see I got my share. It's still wide open. Car's up. Let's go. Move. Come on, kid. Choose my bail. This wasn't in the job description. Move. We're coming through. Get out the way. Got a window. Let's go, etc. So I'm pretty sure if you guys have listened to any of the dialogue in Prologue, you will have known all lines and you will have heard them at some point. But when you guys get to the car, there is more dialogue which was removed from the game, which Rockstar Games was speaking about Lestering. It's in this one particular scene, and it actually comes from Brad in GTA 5, and he actually says this, guys. You know what feels good? Not giving a walking stick 20 cents on the dollar. That's what feels good. And Brad continues to say, we don't need that person. We never have. And he says one more time, here we go. Exactly when this part occurs, it could have happened as they were running towards the car when they were talking about saving and stuff like that. It could have happened in the car, which is what I think, or of course, it could happen in the car going over the road. But one or the other, guys, either way, it's extremely interesting. And this proves to us that Lester was in Prologue in GTA 5 because he set up the entire mission and took 20 cents on the dollar, which means 20% of everything these guys got in Prologue went over to Lester. And furthermore, guys, the way you know this is 100% true is because if you guys play friend request and start speaking to Lester, he will say this to Michael.
Dang. This guy could be overreacting, but he's actually right.
No. That is him.
Look. Oh, what? I don't know, it's just that a lot of people think I'm a scammer, so I might quit. You idiot. No, it's not Lester. Yeah, call outs.
Hello? Hello?
I don't know. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop talking for a minute. I'm gonna use the bathroom.